Namaste, Rakesh. Namaste, everybody.
Namaste, namaste,
Namaste. Thank you so much for coming and spending this time with us. We missed you know?
namaste.
Yes, I'm very, very pleased that we managed to do this via Zoom. So, first of all, how are you and how is India?
It's Grace now from here from my master His Holiness Sri Satpal Ji Maharaj and Himalaya and Ganga. I humbly pray at the holy feet of all the saint and seer with beloved Christ to bless all of you and bless this session.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. If anyone has got any questions during the
Okay.
session, please type it in the chat and I will read it out at the end when Rakesh has finished his speech. We have a couple of things that we'd like to cover and touch upon this session. And of course, if you have any more questions, then we'll see how the time it is. It's quite late. It's 10 o'clock at your place. So we really appreciate that at this late time
That's okay.
you are here with us. So yes, if you have any questions, everyone just type it into the chat box and then we will read it out at the end. And we'll see how we're gonna manage with the time. So, I think we should start with the first point, how to best navigate through these uncertain times. 2020 has been an unusual year for everybody, and whether we accept it or not, or whether we acknowledge it or not, we are all touched and affected by it somehow, directly or indirectly. So, what are your thoughts about it, Rakesh?
Just I'm offering myself completely at the feet of Almighty, honestly and devotionally provoking to the all saint and seer to just they go through me to help his blessing flow through us, and we can just take maybe say we can get something. First of all, we have to understand the earth plane is a resurrecting. Okay, so when the earth suppose like the autumn and then a spring comes. Okay, so autumn time there is a very crucial time for the Eden garden, beautiful garden and tree or the people things, but for the nature it's a disturbance come. But after the autumn, a spring I'm sure and certain will be. This is the law of nature. So earth plane, because now according to all hidden scriptures plus some saints his own inner quest and a deep experience, the earth resurrecting, recharging, reforming, resurrection. So when the earth reform, so it's a disbalance happen, you know, it's a disbalance. Because this is time the earth herself preparing, Mother Earth, Mother Nature preparing for the to carry forward, to push up for the entertain the human psychology from the mass seekers for the atomic age, electronic age. So we should not we have to in ecological point of view, It's a earth, because this epidemic is not for the one continent, one country, and one sect, and one religion. It's a whole. It's a just a, just look like a, you know, there is a in India there is even a story that when the churning of the ocean, the one poison came, and that poison, the full container, there is a big container of the poison is came from the when the churning of the ocean, and that poison is a completely covered the whole earth, and people completely going to die, or say almost to the kill, you know, it's a dead. So that is called halal bis. It's a dire poison. And so this is the symbolical meaning of the the whole earth going to finish. But the Lord, the story extended, it's Lord Shiva take the poison and then save the earth plane. So no doubt, we are the human psychology and our human race, our civilization will be much further. But this is the time of the this is the cusp time. It's a cusp. It's a crucial and cusp time. So when the cycle reach to the extreme in the cusp, so it's from the cusp there is a jumping pad to jump for the higher circle. Okay, so that's why when the cycle reach in the one circumference, when the we reach to the cusp, so from that we taking the jumping pad to the for the other higher cycle of the life, so we need to be something is a disbalance, where something is happen. So when the dark time came, then Jesus take the all pressure, you know, the once a time he was meditating, and the one and the divine message came, people you need to be crucified, and then Jesus told him why, because it's not my karma, but the Heavenly Father told no, it's a divine plan. You have to go through that way. And then Jesus told, okay, thy will be done. So the holy, by grace of the Almighty and holy person, human mankind will get saved. But you see the core of the problem, every disease, everything, there is a core, there is a cause. So now the cause, big cause, our individually, our society, and we are all are responsible of that. So the real cause is that actually you will see now these days when we have get such a good infrastructure like internet, everything is accessible for us. It's a our mind has slipped from the source of our being, source of our Almighty, our God. So people, we see the social media and all these things. People have only to express himself, herself. How to people know that? So the self was getting so strong. It's everyone, each and everyone, in all profession, even yoga, this, that. So anyway, some way people know me. And that recognition, that fame is individually getting. So it's losing the faith and devotion from his own nature. So that's why the Almighty is seated somewhere, which is called the Father. So this is our lesson, because we are responsible that everything we are getting free in this earth plane, and we are living for the higher purpose, to liberation, to get enlightened. But we are not from the heart, we are not thankful, gratitude. So the measure of the our community, our the society, losing somehow, because we are the I'm alleging the person and religion and country, but we are even the sometimes the we are a spiritual person, we claiming to a spiritual person, but sometimes the so-called spiritual, mechanical spiritual, not say we not connecting from the heart. So when we connect from here, then Almighty, then God, then love, then compassion, peace, calmness, these quality is a divinity, divine, it will come, you know. Yeah. So we are there is me is in my point of view, there is the one of the factor, this is the main point. Now you know, life is I don't know how many a student join or friends join our session. Maybe those some are the it's a old one, they know je. Because once the time in I mentioned in my plane, we have to be fulfill the two criteria. Okay, we have to be suffer and we have to serve. So suffering and service, okay, somehow we have to act, we like or not, willingly or unwillingly, and some amount of suffering always with us. I tell you honestly, if you look at around, within and without, and so all the time the physical class, mental class attract to the greater class always with us. No one can escape. Even the enlightened person, even the master, even the holy person, he has the power to boom the kingdom. You know, that when the Jesus was the crucifying, that time Magdalene asking the question to the Mary, how he sacrificed crucifying, because he has the power, but to just glance the boom the kingdom, but still he is suffering for the higher purpose, higher cause. Okay, so sometimes the holy person take the suffering for the, willingly take the suffer from the is a karma from the mass, no? It's okay?
Yes, yes.
Okay. So, I'm not say hearing you, say seeing you. So.
You're not seeing me, I'm here.
Okay. Because, you know, it's a.
Okay. I'm here.
Because Divine Mother must be in front of me, then I can. Okay. So. So see, the suffering is a part of life. So the in the mother of the Kunti and mother of Arjuna once a time she asked, give me suffering. So according to some scriptural, the suffering is a precious gift from the God. Okay. And that precious gift we have to take as a blessing. There but is some other thing. Now,
nobody wants to suffer.
Now I've come to the point. Okay, no one likes to be suffered. Okay. So, so now we see. So any kind of the class suffering or the extreme suffering of the life, that is called death. Okay, and that for the death It's the greatest miracle in this earth plane. Everybody knows.
So you were telling about the fear of everything. I mean, I believe the biggest fear is the fear of death.
Okay. So fear, Krishna told in Bhagavad Gita, there is one holy book in the Hindu, that is, you can say the Hindu Bible. Okay. So he given the 26 quality for living. Live for the ideal and spiritual life. So for the that is called that quality for the spiritual aspirant. So that spiritual aspirant quality, it's a, you know, and you take the things, this is also blessing, okay? Okay?
Yes.
So everything we have to receive, just nothing but blessing, okay? Then life become blossom, life become divinity, life become energetic. So why we intoxicate physically, mentally? Because of we just put the criteria, wanting this, wanting hot when it is cool, wanting cool when it is hot, wanting that which is not. So life is just, you know, it's need to be accept at as it is, and it is what it is. It is what it is. It's a, we can't change the situation, circumstances, happening, things, person. It is this surrounding. It is just is it will be there, but we have to design ourselves. We have to be tend ourselves. Take it easy. And take it the thing as it is what is it, okay?
So what yes. Can we do? What can we do daily to make it easier?
Yes. So first of all, fearless, to live fearless. So fearless is a not mean by you don't take care. It not mean by that it's not it should not to take care yourself, take the things for granted, and you can go anywhere, like just put yourself intentionally some danger zone. Not mean by like that. So the social rule and the spiritual rule, health rule and regulation, we have to be follow. Okay, and we have to not in the fear, and we not make the fear in the society for the other people also, and so we have to receive, you have to take the things as it is, but not fearful way. Fear, I tell you what the fear work, how the fear express in our life. Fear express our life in the two way. I will be fearful, so then commit the crime. It means if I'm the fear from to someone, I can attack, okay, to save myself. And or fear bring, draw, and maybe pull you or push you the door of the death. So we need to be, first of all, we have to understand to live the life fearless life. This is the first rule to live this. Now, how to live fearless life? So life is that there are two ways, the serious and sincere life. Okay? So seriousness, you will see the mind work. So if someone say, suppose I had some corona or something, suppose. And then, oh, what happened? I can die, this, that, you know. But the same corona is there. And if we take we maintain the sincere and the health rule regulation, that same corona, we can overcome from the disease. Okay? So this time, we have to maintain the sincerity, first of all. okay, to live the fearless life and a spiritual oriented life, God oriented life. We the demand, the society demand. Okay, so first, now because this is the these are the simple thing, it's already in the many, many philosophical things. Okay,
mm-hmm.
But now I'm coming to the some point to how to prevent, how to be protect himself if anyone somehow see the body. You will see the corona if you go through the internet and then you check it or something, then this COVID have the property, there is a lymph and the protein, so there is some strong virus. But that strong virus is virus, all kind of the virus, it's just electrical protons, and that electrical protons is not have the own until unless get the some extend some point to rest, is a not work, not act, not disturb the system. So the virus is a also is everywhere. Okay, but when is a virus entering in our body, so electrical protons we not get the electrical protons not get the chance, will not disturb. Okay, so how to stop the electrical protons? Because the electrical electrons, you will see the body is a organs, and these things are the much later you see the microbiology, microbe is a blood cells, bacteria, and then virus. So virus first of all attack your bacteria, okay, and then blood cells. Direct, no virus can reach to the, there is no way, no shortcut, no bypass to reach to the virus to the in our blood cells and disturb the organs and respiratory system, all these things. So virus first touch is a apparental level, and then slowly reach to the bacteria level. And so bacteria level, we have to our body get ready, because the bacteria level, there are two things we have to maintain them, because the body is a acidic body and alkaline or acidic, both we have to be maintained, okay, in proper way. So alkaline, first I have to give you the list which will helpful for you. So acidic body to get balance, not is it that will be helpful to charge or so you know, see this we are using in India herbs. See, one more thing you will be seeing, the population in India is big, you know, and the density of population is there. But and corona is, we are not denying corona is there, every state, every walk of life in the corona, but still the India is, the life is very normal. People may very supportive and not, they are preventive, they are take caring, but not fear, you know. So thing you have to take the things, any things, situation, circumstances as it is, not more than and not less than. Okay, yeah. If we take the more than and less than, that is a trouble starts. So you see, the hot water, which is the phenol and a parsley, which is called celery, and flaxseed, cinnamon, and then finger eric seed and clove, cloves, and turmeric, custard oil, and these are these are the simple things which is we can get in the our in a day to day spicy life. So we just each one have the own property, okay? Like a clove have own property, fennel have own property, celery have own property. So every day you can use the just boil the water and put the something and just close it. So the take the property extract of the medicine and the water get charged.
Mm.
Okay, and so you can take that water that every day in the hot water or maybe lukewarm, which is very helpful for the to maintain your acidic body. Okay,
so how
and
if someone is questioning, how do we know whether we have an acidic body or alkaline?
This we no need to check. Only thing, okay, that because which herbs we are using, that this herb have own property that its body need, it will take. If body no need, it will, because we are taking water, not any pills, not any medicine, not any we are not going to inject. So the all waters is a very extract, very subtle extract value will be there. And if the body not required, it will be go in usual way, you say, you know. So like a vessel you will not find there, but it's also work. So all the herbs which are the little is a nature, is a hot or is a heat up, that will be helpful.
Mm-hmm.
So we can use this one way. You will see sometime someone have a corona is many stage. One stage is a first asymptomatic, body is a work properly, not disturbance. But the second and third stage, sometime they are very difficult to breathe. So the peppermint oil is a helpful for to massage here. Okay, peppermint oil. So peppermint, yes. So peppermint oil, yes. Easily open the respiratory system. Respiratory system. Okay. So easily can open. So peppermint oil is very helpful to rub here, and easily you can find it. One more thing, every last meal of the body, last meal of the day, which may be the dinner, which is called the dinner. And so we take the psyllium husk, 1 spoon, tablespoon, okay, psyllium husk. So that psyllium husk is a help to absorb the extra cholesterol and make you free.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so if the cholesterol will be heavy, then that virus will be get more disturbance will be there. One other thing, the intestine to clear, that is a goal, which is called psyllium husk, will help you. If you're taking in the during the corona time, you just take the one spoon, the psyllium husk, that will be more better to absorb the your extra cholesterol, and as well as it say help you to free from the your motion. It's a constipation will be not there.
Yes.
Okay, so that is a goal, and it's a no side effect. So it is a very helpful for that. So one spoon, you can take the other thing. If someone have the fever,
yeah,
or I so the castor oil and mustard oil, or what is called it, flaxseed oil. The three oil we can massage in the food palm.
In the food?
Food palm.
In the what?
Food palm.
It's in the palm. Okay,
Food palm, not a hand palm. It's food palm. Okay, so we can rub there. That will be helpful. Okay, to balancing the parasympathetic and sympathetic nervous system, because fear is a connecting to parasympathetic and sympathetic nervous system. You know, sympathetic, and then it become parasympathetic. It need to be balanced. So you have to tight the big toe. With the raw thread, that will, you can see that I don't have here, but sometimes Indian use in the wrist.
Yeah.
So you can tie it. That will be more helpful thing. If the corona is coming the second stage or third stage, then gel neti. Will be very helpful. And after, and the corona is coming like a cough, the dry cough like that. So you do one thing, just hot the butter, like a ghee, hot it the ghee, and put little salt. Anna? So see the, and then the, when you will be and according to, you have to bear as much you bear, because not too much hot, otherwise it become infection, you know. So bearable hot, and put little salt and take it after neti, or maybe hot water, and then you take it, and then whole system will be get clear. Okay, so no cough will be there, you know. It's not dry cough. So these things will be also very helpful. One more thing, every day we need to somehow to pranayam, any kind of the pranayam. Thousands of pranayam you can find in the internet, YouTube, this and that. So any kind of the extra pranayam we need. Okay, so that pranayam morning, if you're doing 5 minute, 10 minute, 20 minute, that will be more helpful for to the to live to because the pranayam, if you have the maximum oxygen, diaphragm have the maximum oxygen, fulfill the oxygen, then the oxygen is also help, is energetic the body, and also the willpower will be there, and fearful you can live the fearless life. So maximum oxygen body required. So every morning when you get up and start the day, just sit quiet and do some pranayam, any kind of the pranayam. Okay, there's some extra pranayam, extra oxygen need the body. Okay,
yeah.
So lifestyle, sun bath is very important. Okay,
sun bath.
Yes,
so, it's cold. Rakesh, it's winter here.
sunbath means you have to go in the sun.
Go out, yes, get some,
To sit sun, because, and then it will be help you to take the that chlorophyll, charge the body, getting the chlorophyll and to reform. So sunbath, many things is here. We can save ourselves from the dire fear. Okay, so life we can see in one way is it to because you see corona is coming someone to kill, so that they will force, and some invisible devil force is coming to kill them. So that we have to ready to strength, courage, because one more thing we have to be understand, ki we are immortal soul. We are not going to finish here and now. Okay? We are immortal. There is no doubt about it, because the some religion is accepting, some are not, but the soul is immortal, and we are not going to finish. So life will be continue, okay? But and living in this life, fearless life, and just become the instrument of the God, the God will save our life, So the so pranayam, daily pranayam, or God oriented life, or first of all we have to take the intestines should be anyhow should be clear, any costs, because the intestine will be blocked, then you will be not proper breathe, not proper act, and you will be feel toxicated, heaviness. So intestine we need to be clear. So you can take some herbs. So if you know that there is enema also, if people can take enema, the enema box, you know that. So that enema box you have, you can teach the people. So if they those who have not have a chronic constipation, so you take the enema, or maybe shank prakshalan. Okay,
what is
that? So, shank prakshalan, to take the water, the salty water. So if the someone have the fear is not decreasing, so he has to go to the immediately food therapy, fruits therapy, not food, food fruits. So that fruits, the body weight into 10, first the orange, okay, and orange and the other, what is coconut water and the orange water, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Coconut water and orange water, that will be the body weight into 10 first day.
What do you
first
mean
day will be body weight into 10? Into 10 means, suppose my body is 50 kg. Then 5 kg is the water should be, okay. So the 5 kg sorry. body weight into 10 is a 5. So 5 glass of the juice of the orange and coconut juice. Sorry. Okay. So the at least should be 4 ml. So it means 2 liters, not more than 2 liters.
So 5 glasses of orange juice and 5 glasses of coconut water.
If my body weight is
it's
up
50 kg.
50.
And for
okay?
how long?
So five orange, five coconut water.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So 2 juice is a 24 hour. Only you will take that juice, and it should be not lay down in the back, but it should be lay down on the front. So the chest get rest and the lungs get rest, and the less oxygen also will be helpful. Okay. A steam bath, if he is a fit person, not old or something, then he or she can put the steam box, and then take the this is a therapy. So hot steam and then cold water to take shower. Then it is a open the all pores, and the toxin release, so the fear reduce, and so my fever reduce. Okay. So breathing, if the fear is too intense and high, then we need to close the right nostril with some cotton or something.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So we close the right nostril, the left channel will be open, left will be cool current. That will be also helpful for the fever. Okay. Because these are the third stage form. If someone doing everyday pranayam, I don't know, because sometimes the destiny we can't change. Destiny, because I'm giving lecture now about the corona, and by the next moment I can die because of the corona. It's possible, because it may be destiny. But if we are honestly following the rule, doing the pranayam, the diet. So food therapy will be like that. For first 5 glasses of water, second day we have to take the 3 glasses of the water, take 3 glasses of the juice of the orange as well as the coconut, and then the fourth day 2 glasses. Okay,
third.
And that will third day. And that 3 day we can the second and the first day we can't take any kind of the food. My second day we can use tomato and cucumber. We can add in the second half. And third day we can also use cucumber and coconut and some papaya or something like that.
No
okay?
chapati.
Then, chapati we can take, because the three-day therapy, that fever will be not there. So then we can start the chapati and all these things. Okay? So these are helpful. And other things, what did you call it? Anyway, I forgot the thing. So, anyway, you are asking something or what?
So, do you think, what is your opinion? Can healthy people get corona, or only unhealthy people?
No, the virus can. Because virus is, I told you, the electrical protons. So protons is a moving to every touch. So if I allow to rest the protons, then it will work. So the corona is not mean by the unhealthy people or healthy people. So lemon water also develop is a help to a strong the immune system, lemon water, you know.
Okay.
So this which I told you, acidic And the alkaline, alkaline in the lemon, and then which you using that probio, you know, the to create the bacteria, and then you put the
probiotics.
Got milk.
Kefir, yeah, I know.
Yes, yes, you given to me.
Me?
So that
no.
last time you given.
I know. Yeah.
You prepared for me, no? So I'm remember. So that will be very helpful for the alkaline things. So all fermenting things. You see the all Ayurveda fermentation. You know, that will be very helpful for that.
Mm-hmm.
So the lemon water, lemon juice, orange juice. These all alkalines body need. So body, you have to supply that. Now you have to very clear here, ki alkaline or acidic, which is you are supplying in the liquid form, it will be take according to body need. Extra thin automatically will be dissolve and get it out.
Eliminated.
Okay. Eliminated. So we not confused, not think how to know the alkaline or acidic. So we need to be supply. The other things main thing is the immune system. You will see the immune system. Those who have the fear of the anything about the disease. So that a disease fear, sometimes, you know, your immune system get weak, okay? It's poor. So fear and how to be fearless, be positive. Be positive all the time. All situations, circumstances, situation, happening, things is there. And take the things as it is, the grace almighty, you know. So that things we need. Otherwise, immune system is, you know, you may be prevent or you can protect yourself from the natural herbs and natural diet, all these things. But your subconscious mind, and maybe you are doing pranayama, this and that, but the subconscious mind, any fear, any kind of the fear, any kind of the negativity is disturbed and clogs everything and not work. So we have to be very positive. And now, positive in devotional and affirmative and convicted. We need to be convicted. Okay? We have to devotion, to love, to attract love. One more thing, you will see, you know, the magnetical attraction, you know?
Yeah.
So it's not magnetically attraction with the two pole, south or north magnet or the magnet or the iron piece, not like that. We are also attracting the masculine and feminine. So we are also attracting with the our nature. Someone drunkard to attract drawn to the drunkard. Someone rubber, someone a spiritual person, they are they automatically search, find his own company, and they will be enjoy that company because of the, it's a magnetically, it's a nature magnetically pulling that. So disease also have the magnet power. All illness, all the disease have the own magnet power. So we have to be very conscious to not allow to subconscious mind to attract, to connect, the magnetically connect to the any kind of the disease. Okay, so sometimes you know, body are very good, everything is good, we are doing very well, but subconscious mind magnetically connecting to the corona, which is may we not know. And that magnetically is a we are unknowingly that pull that energy, that drone that energy, and we are stuck. So that subconscious mind, we have to be very watchful to subconscious mind, ki magnetically we should not to connect. So how you cannot connect? Because this message, which is, you will see the world meter every day. I'm also using how many number of the patient in America, in India, Romania, this and that. So number of patient is there, number of death is there, number of casualty is there, recovery is there, everything is there. Serious. But you see, yes, it is what it is. But I tell you honestly, from the March is corona in the Rishikesh. Okay. And the one of the Italian group came, and that brought the corona in the blessing with one of the school, and that school was the 73 student were there all over the world, you know. Mm-hmm. And in March everybody get sick in the somehow the first or second symptomatic of the corona, you know. And we just pray, and then positiveness, and then supply the herbs and kadha, all these things. You know, Indian many kadha is there, so you can use that kadha. And no casualty happened in a school, you know. No casualty, any miss, any death, any not wrong thing happened, you know. Everyone recovered. So I had corona. And the because I was working with them, so sometimes I could feel heaviness in this and that, and you will not believe. Still, I'm working with that people. Now, if I get chance, I work in the some people, but still I'm alive because I know death will come then come. And if not come, then no corona will not kill me. Okay. Yes, that I know. If death come, then come. So, and if you are the God, live in the God oriented life, then unnatural death, you know? So immature death will be not happen. This is the blessing of anxiety of the Almighty. So positiveness, divinity, spiritual life, this is the helpful to not allow you to leave this earth plane immature way, in natural unnatural way. Okay, accidental death will not happen. So spiritual life means full of energy, love, divinity. So if you have the love, if you have the divinity, if you have the spiritual life, devotion, gratitude, the you can kill the corona. Corona will not kill you. So
you are okay now. You are all good, healthy.
Yes, yes. I'm working, and the show is okay. It's nothing. Nothing happened. Nothing. There is a. And he said, in Rishikesh, you just from here to 2 kilometers, the corona center, the all patient is the one place. Mm-hmm. And you know, there is a cremating ground is there. And every day I'm passing through that, and our body comes there, come and then burning there. So sometime, the government, the worker are there, but it's a family people. They're not allowed to family people to cremate the body, you know.
Yeah.
So sometimes the voluntary need. So we work voluntary. We are working the voluntary way also. So it's a, we have to take it easy, no? Not for it's a just sometime, you know, we are just taking for the no need to give the more importance. Otherwise, the magnetically we can pull the disease. So we just relax. Relaxation we need, body, mind, we need relaxation. Okay? So body, if we relax, then more helpful. If not, then, you know, the restless things, anything can happen. So I think the one more thing I wanted to add you, the mantra also very helpful. Pranayam, okay, yoga, because Hatha yoga is a very powerful, but if some fever or maybe cough or maybe some are not, so mantra open the heart chakra, you know, heart chakra. So heart chakra and the corona, generally the death happening because of the stuck lock to the our respiratory system, you know.
Yes.
So you know, the heart chakra, you can open if there's too much problem because the less oxygen, if oxygen is a sometime reach to the one of the my friend, son of my friend, his oxygen level become the 70. And he could not breathe, that the oxygen cylinder, all these things. So just we whisper in the his ear, he just do the mantra, okay? And that mantra, I'm also is a traditional mantra. I said not much fanatically. So that mantra, I also give many European and American people also. They are using that, and it's very helpful for to overcome from the corona. Okay, so if he could not to breathe, and in the disturbance come in the last stage of the corona, the mantra also helpful. So better to the reciting, chanting, whispering the mantra all the time in one way. So if the those who have the mantra, okay, so mantra is a maybe the Vedic mantra, some are the Om Christ also, there is a mantra, some are the many thousands of mantra is there. No, I'm not denying of the mantra, which I am using and I'm giving to all of them. So if you like, I can just tell you the Om Vibhu. The Vibhu is a all pervading energy.
Vibhu.
Okay, Omni Vibhu, or yeah. omnipresent, omniscient, and Om, you know, the so this sound attract to the light and sound, cosmic light, cosmic sound. And that light, cosmic light and cosmic sound heal our body and mind and a spiritual life and our spirit. So Om, O-M, Om,
yeah.
And Vibhu, V for victory, and I for India, bomb.
I think the best thing would be if you're gonna message it to me and then I will pass it on.
Okay, Bibu. Yes. Okay, so that very simple word. So sometimes not big mantra. So Om Bibu, Om Bibu, Om Bibu. This also we can chant this mantra, very powerful mantra, and we can use, and very simple. So we any language can pronounce it without to learning. You know, I'm not giving to big mantra like to create, generate too many thing, too many energy. No, it is a simple, cool mantra, and they say heart chakra, that is respiratory system will be open. There is no doubt about that, and it's a very practical, applicable, and experienced. It's my own experience also. So I think this. If you have any question about that, we can go through that. Let me check during the session how to best navigation. So what can be daily stress, physical, how to accept the situation the way how...
In the meantime, if anyone has any questions...
I think it's a cover everything.
Yeah. If anyone has any questions that you might want to... type it into the chat. No. Okay. I think we are okay, Rakesh, and even with time, I'm aware that it's really late where you are. So, shall we maybe do a short 5 minutes?
Okay. 5 minutes. We can sit silently, sit together. And then and after that silently we sit together let off yourself completely in the lotus feet of Almighty God and Guru. And just surrender, just try to surrender yourself. And when you surrender completely, and then honestly pray for the yourself and to others. Okay, so just sit and Maria Mata ji, ring the bell, then we can pray. So I will pray for Okay, so I just pray if nothing to discuss, then we can just pray. So those who can repeat in one way, in mentally, can. So Heavenly Father, it is Thou who dost directly sustain our body. Awaken within us conscious will, conscious health, conscious vitality, and conscious realization. O eternal youth, body and mind, abide in us forever and forever. O Divine Spirit, we are Thy children. Please help us to heal the presence, healing presence of the body, mind, and soul in each and every soul, each and every beings, those who living this earth plane. Bless us. We are naughty or good. We are Thy children. We are let off completely surrender at Thy feet. Please bless us. All the fruits our action, all the flowers our devotion, at Thy feet, receive them and receive us. Divine Mother, may Thy love shine forever for the sanctuary of our devotion. May we be able to awaken Thy love in all our hearts. Om, peace, Amen. Ganga and Himalay, and Master blessing all of you. God bless you, and my love and gratitude, thanks all of you.
Thank you, Swamiji. Thank you.
Thank you, Ji Mataji.
Thank you for your time. Thank you for being here with us. And
it's my pleasure and grace of you.
We hope to have you with us again. Hopefully, Zoom
will
work.
Yes. Yes.
So I will plan some things and then we'll see if that's okay with you.
And okay. Then,
if we cannot meet, we can meet via technology, via Zoom. So this is really, yes, yes, good, and this is helpful. And I hope everyone has had a relaxing evening. I don't know how was your day, but hopefully this evening was a calm one, a relaxed one. And we are really grateful to have you, to have your presence with us. And thank you everyone for joining us. Mulțumesc că ați fost alături de noi. And I wish all of you a lovely evening. And we'll meet with some of you tomorrow for yoga, for sadhana, for meditation. So, yeah. Thank you again, okay, everybody.
Thank you.
Namaste, namaste.
Namaste, namaste.
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 Namaste. Namaste.